Okay, so this is it, the battle against Marmota, and everyone I want is pretty much up on the Marmota. So I just have to figure out what I need to hit. There's these heat sinks that I need to hit. I think it's that blue thing that I need to hit. So let's hit it from here. One hit's all it takes. Double tank damage, as long as I don't miss. Alright, took out the left heat sink. And then, there's the heatsink over there that I need to hit. So, let's take that out. I'll use Jan again. Jan is such an awesome Lancer. Okay, here we go. And hit. Took out the heatsinks. Which reduces the power of the lance, the Balkoff.
Look! The light surrounding that giant lance is gone!
It looks like destroying the drive system powering the propellers has paid off!
Good. If we can just destroy that lance, the Marmota will be defanged. Listen up, Sevens. Your orders are to direct all attacks at that lance's tip. Tanks, use the incline at the Marmota's front. Ground units, aim high and let fly.
Sorry, honey.
Sorry, honey. Alright. End turn. And that was my last move of this turn. Time to move into turn 3 territory. Reinforcements have appeared from the enemies. Great. Look at that, they have so many command points. Ooh, you're gonna attack the Edelweiss, huh?
Under minor fire!
Yeah. As long as that stupid anti-tank turret doesn't attack me. Oh, again? Come on.
Minor
oh, crap. Edelweiss is nearly dead. I really have to finish things at the third turn. Holy shit, Shamrock's about to be dead. But it's okay. Even if Shamrock gets taken down, it's not game over, thankfully. Good. Took care of the trooper. Come on, shoot him down. Yes. What kind of shock trooper would just run ahead to the tank? Whoa.
No.
Shamrock's down. Oh, I lost the command point though.
Sorry. I've gotta bail out.
No problem, man. You take care of yourself. But it's not game over with them dead. Jack has retreated. No! No! Oh, it's game over.
Sorry.
Oh, no. Why? Just why? Alright, load the save. I didn't think that was possible. Right, let's start from my last save. I don't remember when the last save was. Stupid anti-tank turret. Really hate those things. I was just so focused on getting onto that Marmota. Jeez. Losing Shamrock and the Edelweiss at the same time. It's a devastating blow for sure. Come on, anytime now. It's a very long loading screen, for some reason. Really long loading screen. I hope, like, the system hasn't frozen on me or anything. Okay, so it's my second turn. Oh, it's the beginning of my second turn. Which is good. Which means I can still use my engineer to heal up the lance. To heal the thingy. You know what, I'm just gonna destroy that lancer with my, shock trooper. But first, I want to order defense boost, because I really need all units defend. Yes.
This is an order. All of you, focus on defense.
I wish I could just... I don't know why those tourists take so many hits. Like, they take like 5 hits to take down. Anyway, I will use my engineer. There we go. And heal the tank. It's the same thing as before. Doesn't fully heal the Edelweiss, unfortunately. Just gonna go up there. Keep going. Okay. Heal that guy. Sweet. Largo's gonna go up. And I'm gonna have Largo attack the anti-tank turret. Go up, go up. Come up. In fact, I think this is the tank that this is the turret that keeps attacking the Edelweiss. So let's take you down. Alright, 2 more shots should do it. Let's keep moving into this territory. Okay. And let's use Largo again. And fire at the stupid thing. Alright, 1 more hit should do it. Okay, and then Largo keep moving. So now I know that I really intend to take out the anti-tank turret this time. And in the process, also move my lancers up there. Okay, so attack the turret from here. Hopefully I don't miss. Didn't miss, good. Yeah, the engineer is firing at it like to actually do something. Let's go up. So no more trouble from that turret for sure. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. Okay. That's good enough. Alright. Now there's this guy, which I will take out with my... Oh, sniper's a bad idea. Vice. I don't think his range is good, though. I'll take Susie.
Yeah,
I'll take Susie up there. Come on, Susie. Locate the enemy. Take out this stupid Lancer. 1 shot? Oh, 5 shots. Or 1 shot. Let's do 1 shot. No, fuck! Come on, Susie.
I understand.
Damn. Susie had to be humanitarian at the last moment. Okay, that's good. Take the Lancer out. Oh, shit. Fucking shock trooper. Hate them so much. Okay, now I have 2 turns left. This turret's out. This is Gatling turret. Now we're fine. We are totally fine now. The only problem is I want to move these guys up. Move Rosie up there, take care of that shock trooper up there so that they don't attack my lancers. Over here. Yeah, you're not gonna hurt Rosie, that's for sure. Because you're gonna get headshotted 3 times. A lot of times. Wow, nice knowing you. Okay, and I will hide out over here. And then, I will have my engineer get out of the area so that he's not attacked. Okay, come on. Let's get up. Climb up. Okay. Restock the ammo of these guys. Okay. And then attack this thing. Sweet. Alright, and that concludes this video.